Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Izzuddin Ismail. I have only one question, especially to you, Professor. My question is that is hudud implicable in Malaysia? Thank you.
It's a very big question. That's not a simple question. Oh man. Well, the issue of hudud, al hudud is part of the Islamic Sharia. There, I wrote something about that. I have a book that's called Between Sharia and Politics, coming out in English soon. It's published in Arabic, بين الشريعة والسياسة, in which I wrote a chapter on the hudud. So hudud is an integral part of the Sharia. And they are not savage, and they are not brutal, and they are not primitive, and they are part of the Sharia. But there is a difference between the Sharia and the law. And not everything in the Sharia is necessarily part of the law. Because the application of the Sharia in the law is subject to what's called the maslaha, or the common good. So yes, they are an integral part of the Sharia, but they may or may not apply in the law according to certain circumstances. In today's Malaysia, and I'm not very aware of everything in Malaysia, but from my visits and from my observation, I think that applying the hudud has less priority than many, many other Islamic obligations that we need to work for. And we have major questions about the applications of the hudud on non-Muslims. I think this is a fair question that has to be addressed. The application of the hudud as a criminal system in one province different from the other provinces, and how constitutional that is a very serious question too. It doesn't negate that the hudud is part of the Sharia, but they might be unconstitutional. And we don't want to compromise the constitution of a nation state like Malaysia. This is something that is very deep in the fabric of the state, and very connected to the public order. And I'm not giving answers here, but I'm saying there are questions that need to be addressed before we apply the hudud. And I think before we apply the hudud, we also need to focus on the social welfare and the economic problems. And this is Sharia, because in the Sharia, when we have a famine, or when we have what's called shubuhat, and doubt about what? Doubt about justice. So if you have doubt, idra'u al-hududa bi-shubuhat, when the Prophet ﷺ said, when you have a doubt, do not apply the had. The doubt is about justice. So if you have a doubt that the hudud will be fair, and that they will apply justice in an Islamic sense, then we should not apply them until it is the right time to apply them. And that is my view. I don't think the world today, given all the injustices that we suffer from and all the social, economic, political problems that we have in the world today, I don't think that the hudud is applicable without a lot of stages that we need to go through. So that's my opinion in a nutshell. About Malaysia, it's your question. You answer that.